of God. I speak the rhema word of God. I speak the word of healing. From this service, receive impartation of the Holy Spirit. Receive another level in the name of Jesus. Receive turn aloud in the name of Jesus. No more pain in your life. No more wicked arrow in your life. I raise your standard. I raise your success. I raise your health in the name of Jesus. You cannot be stopped. You do great things than your predecessor. Sasa ni mkono mara ya mwisho katika jina la Yesu. Omba usikie nguvu za Bwana vile zinavyotembea. The Lord spoke to me this message today. As I was sleeping katika nyumba yangu, nilikuwa nimekosa neno. But I asked God, what will you do with this worship night? What will you do with this prophetic night? But the Lord spoke to me. I impacted the spirit of Moses to Joshua, of Elijah to Elisha, of Paul to Timothy, of Musa to Joshua, and Jesus gave the same spirit to his disciples. Go and tell my people, I am impacting them. Receive that grace. Receive that grace. You cannot start again. You cannot start again. You cannot labor again. Ile kasi mfano hautafanya tena. I raise your standard. Whoever carries your battle, tonight in the name of Jesus, release it in your heart. Release it in your heart. You will not miss that battle. You will not miss that battle. Nothing will separate you from the battle that you are supposed to be taken. I decree this altar. May God give you a battle. Whoever has your battle, wherever he is, I call him by his name. Receive the grace of impartation. Receive the grace of impartation. Receive.